Western High School. It's right here in Baltimore, and it is the oldest all-girls public school in the country. This year, they are celebrating their 175th anniversary.
That's fantastic. Sean Stryker spoke to both current and former students about what keeps those doves flying.
Since 1844, Western High School has been providing young women in Baltimore a world-class education.
It is the oldest all-girl public high school in the nation.
Michelle White is the principal of Western. She's also a proud graduate.
As well as proud of the experiences, the sisterhood, the bonds I formed while here. Western is a great institution.
Graduates include actresses, activists, and politicians like Senator Jill Carter.
I think that the confidence that I've needed to have to navigate in my professional life, both as an attorney and as a state senator and legislator, was instilled in me in large part here at Western High School.
Over the years, Western has occupied 7 different locations. While the buildings and shoes walking the hallways have changed, the top-notch education has not.
I've been taking dual enrollment classes ever since my freshman year. So
Mabek Abayan is a senior at Western. When she graduates, she will have 2 years worth of college classes completed.
I have 2 AP classes here, and then in the afternoon I would take 4 or 5 classes in BCCC.
It's that dedication to academics that has led to 98% of Western students being accepted to college, earning over $11 million in scholarships.
So the academically rigorous environment, as well as the sisterhood and the care, makes Western a really special place.
A special place they can only hope is around for another 175 years. Reporting outside Western High School, I'm Sean Stryker for WJZ.